Morning. My name is Alyssa Albano. My pronouns are she, her, hers, and I have a major in adolescence education English and a minor in creative writing. Today, I'm going to take you through my day as a SUNY New Paltz student. So let's begin.
Look how much snow!
Step out, get some air now. Let your edge out. Touch some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me bummed out.
I am so glad that you asked this. My favorite part about my major is definitely honing in on my educational aspects and really building my pedagogy so I can be the best possible teacher and the most inclusive teacher for my students.
Okay guys, so that's it for today. Thank you so much for following me throughout my day as a SUNY New Paltz student. I'm gonna leave my username in case anybody has any more questions to ask me. I loved all your questions. I tried to answer as many as possible. Come into the SUNY New Paltz Instagram next Tuesday for the next Tuesday takeover. I hope everybody has an amazing semester. Thank you so much again. Good night.